You will not have a problem finding strawberries this summer. Florida growers say the mild winter temperatures helped their plants produce a record number of berries, and it means you'll pay less because of the nice crop. The bad news, growers will likely struggle to turn a profit.